from the Coca-Cola logo. Yep, does this look familiar to you? It should. Is it the same C that's used in the Coca-Cola logo? See, here's a question I get asked a fair bit. Sarah, can I use famous fonts from movies or TV show logos? Well, it's a good question. And so here is the strange yet fascinating thing about fonts and copyrights in the USA. Unlike most
countries, what the fuck is this thing?
Typefaces as a work of art and gives it copyright protection. In the USA, typefaces do not have copyright protection.